Well, good evening, everybody. My name is Aurélie Adjoé-Lévoit, and I'm here on a stage tonight with my friend and business partner, Francine. And we represent Shake It. And tonight we're going to try to answer the question, how to solve the food waste challenge. And for that, we decided to focus actually on the four pillars. So we choose a good team, a good idea, a good environment, and also a good network. So as you may have heard at the beginning of the event, everything started actually during the Food Waste Challenge, where I met Christina and where I pitched actually a totally different project. And of course, the project evolved. So when the project evolved to something similar to the project of Christina, I thought, hey, girls, let's collaborate together, because I think that collaboration is better than competition. And Joris actually introduced me to Charlotte, and that's basically how our crazy team was created. And I think it works pretty well, because we share our strong values together, but we complete also really good each other. We have together skills in bartending, mixology, project management, hospitality management, in cooking, and in sales. I'm sure I forgot something, because Russia is so smart and hands-on. But anyway, the list is too long. So whenever we have a business meeting, actually, we just spend most of the time eating, drinking, of course, laughing a lot, and experimenting. And that's actually that last point brings us to the second pillar, the good idea. So what is Shake It? Shake It actually tends to offer a savvy food service. We want to create a unique experience around sustainable mixology and food pairing in Belgium. I will explain you later what sustainable mixology is, if you don't even have a clue about that. So just come to our stand later. So basically, we want to create cocktails and mocktails with the finger food made mainly, but not exclusively, from food surplus. And actually, we really want to create a unique atmosphere during all the events we take part in, and we want to spread the love and the passion that we have with food and with all the culinary experiences that we have in life. So for us, conviviality is really important, and if you can just bring something new to your event, that's great. And basically, how do we work? So just last week, we've been developing trade relationships with suppliers selling exclusively organic products. So we managed to have some good relationships with some of them, sharing the same values, and we collect some fresh fruits and vegetables that we transform in something totally, totally different, totally innovative, I think, in order to bring something to our testers, you tonight, actually.
So as you understood, we care about people at Shake It, and we care about nature. Unfortunately, we are not going to talk about this wonderful, gorgeous landscape for our third pillar, but we are going to talk rather about the environment surrounding our project. I don't know if everyone can hear me, sorry. So let's begin with the public sector or the associations. We have received a wonderful feedback from them when we came up to them with our idea. They are really thrilled to be involved in any kind of sustainable initiatives. And especially there's a strategy where they want to put the focus on food sustainability. Of course, we are not the only one to have this idea, we're not the only initiative that wants to fight against food waste. There are a lot of initiatives or businesses emerging from the citizens, and it's really exciting to share ideas and experiences with them. And of course, if the citizens are not behind us, they are not backing our ideas or our project, it wouldn't even replicate to launch our product. So having the citizens who request more sustainability, who request more social innovation is really important to us. A good network, yeah, because we are really new in the entrepreneurship world, so it's important to us to meet people and to connect with the actors in the food sector. Why? Because for us, our work is really linked to the feedback we are receiving from them. And this experience sharing based dynamic really feed us and make us improve ourselves. So here you can see some of the businesses or associations we've been in talk to. How come we are in touch with them? Well, sometimes it's just picking up your phone and cold calling them, or going to networking events and seeing their stall and walking up to them to ask as much questions as possible. And we learned a lot of things from them, but two main things that we can that I want to explain right now is of course the fact of the collaboration spirit, not seeing your another initiative as a competitor, but more as someone with whom you can share ideas and experience, and test your product. Talk about your ideas and as soon as you can make them and make them and offer them to the public, do it so that they can give you feedback and you can improve it. So that's why we have brought some of our drinks and soups, and so yeah, we are expecting feedback from you. So thank you guys for the ones who have